would someone choose to enroll in a clinical trial?
Well, unfortunately, the treatments out there for melanoma, with the exception of surgery, aren't very good. So we're always looking for new treatments to enroll patients in to better their care and outcome. You're also working with a team of experts, physicians and nurses who have expertise in that area, and you're also being followed very closely because of the guidelines set forth for clinical trials.